The Caged Family by Stacey Lynch, PhD, Chapter 1. Subject has OCD and multiple phobias, the most severe of which is agoraphobia. Subject has been unable to leave his house for 23 years.
Cool house.
It was a boarding school for girls. It closed in 1919 when the headmistress hanged herself.
Your brother seems so sweet.
Ugh. Don't let him fool you, he's crazy.
After they closed the school, it was sold as a private residence, where in 1943, another little girl slaughtered her family.
Third from the left, Abby Grace.
From what you've told me, I think you have a restless spirit.
A demon? Stacy!